Hello guys, welcome back to GK Code Labs. As you know, we are now providing the complete course on Big Data End-to-End Processing Pipeline on GK Code Labs Premium Series. And we already have this complete course based on PySpark. If you have not seen that course, please see that introduction in the I button here. I am glad that all of you, those who have subscribed to the course, loved it. Out of most who have still not subscribed to the premium course, most of the comments and mail that I am getting are for the request on complete pipeline on Spark with Scala. So here is a good news for you guys. The Spark and Scala end-to-end pipeline is also available now with very detailed explanation and understanding on big data use cases, understanding the coding requirements, planning them, coding, automating for daily inflow of data, and providing the professional reports for clients and business, which will clear all your doubts of big data infrastructure and let you have the confidence of actually building a complete big data project. Let me tell you, in your big data interviews, if you are still facing the challenge in answering that opening question, tell me about your project. If you go blank on that, then yes, this course is for you. As I mentioned, we are providing this end-to-end pipeline both in PySpark and now also in Spark plus Scala. Both the courses come in two variants, a starter pack and an extended pack. In the starter course, you will get all the content that will enable you to understand the big data project, including your business use cases, planning them, coding, testing, code deployment, automation, everything. On an extended variant, you will also get a 6-month GK CodeLab premium content that will be developed on more elaborate use cases, and you will also see many more integrations with new tools that will be trending in big data domain. Now coming to where you can get all this. You can, to buy this course, you can click on the direct links provided in the description of this video, or you can visit our website gkcodelabs.com, then click on the courses tab right here. You scroll down, you will see both available versions of the project. This is Spark with Python and also Spark with Scala. So choose whatever project you like. Click on the project of your choice. Here you will see small description of the project. You can see the detailed descriptions on the same page below. So all the detailed description of both the variants, starter variant and extended variant, are mentioned here. Now from here, project variant drop down, choose the version that you need. So if you are a first time buyer, you can choose starter or an extended version. And if you are already a subscriber of starter pack and you want to upgrade your plan to extended one, you can choose the starter upgrade. So once you select any of the version, you can see the description of that version. Once selected, you can click on add to cart. Once it is added to cart, you can see the message and go to view cart. Now verify the total amount and proceed to checkout. In the billing details, just fill all your details, first name, last name, company is optional. Similarly, fill up all other details. And while entering the email address, make sure you enter a valid one, because this same email ID will be considered while delivering you the course links. A Gmail ID is preferred, but it's fine if you have any other ID. Just make sure the email ID is valid. Now you can come down. Now you have to choose the payment mode which you decide to pay with. So for all Paytm wallets and any of the UPI payments, you can choose Paytm. And for all the credit card, debit card, net banking, you can use PayUmoney. So you can select any of them, then click on agree, and then you can place your order. Once you place your order, the access to the course will be given to the same email ID within 30 minutes of your order. If you still face any query, you can write us at support@gkcodelabs.com. Both the Paytm and PayUmoney are accepting the Indian payments. For non-Indian payments, you can go back to the same course page. On the bottom, you will see the PayPal option. So similarly, you can select any of the version that you like and mention the correct email ID and click on buy now. You will be directed to PayPal page. Here you have to log in with your PayPal account. If you don't have one, please create from here. It's absolutely free. A PayPal account is mandatory for non-Indian payments, as PayPal doesn't accept guest payments in India. And same way, once you make the payment, the course access will be given to you within 30 minutes. Also, we have an introductory offer going on for the people who have already subscribed to the extended pack of PySpark version of the pipeline, and you are also interested in Spark with Scala. Please let us know at support@gkcodelabs.com. We have few attractive offers going on for you.
So at last, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, if you still have any questions regarding any of the project, PySpark or Spark with Scala, please write us at support@gkcodelabs.com. Thank you guys. See you later.